Indeed, following yesterday's events, what we have to say is that the European Union regrets that the United States appears to have taken the decision to impose additional tariffs on EU exports. This is a move that will first and foremost hit US consumers and companies and will make efforts towards a negotiated settlement more complicated. Let us remind of the fact that both the EU and the US have been found at fault by the WTO dispute settlement system for continuing to provide certain unlawful subsidies to their aircraft manufacturers. In the parallel Boeing case, the EU will in some months equally be granted rights to impose countermeasures against the United States as a result of its continued failure to comply with WTO rules. A preliminary list of US products to be considered for countermeasures was published last April. This said, we take note of the statement issued by the United States Trade Representative that the United States expects to enter into negotiations with the European Union aimed at resolving this issue. The European Commission has consistently communicated to the United States that the European Union is ready to work together on a fair and balanced solution for our respective aircraft industries. The EU has, as recently as July, shared concrete proposals with the United States for a new regime on aircraft subsidies and a way forward on existing compliance obligations on both sides. If the US imposes countermeasures, it will be pushing the EU into a situation where we will have to do the same.